Well, well, well. It's Friday. It's time for the weekly Friday tag presented by Jacob, also known as JJS Free Time Number 4. And today is a late tag, so you don't get late answers from me. Or something like that, anyway. Anyway, and you have 8 questions, I believe, and yes, you do. Okay, 8 questions I should answer. Question number 1. What mobile cell phone provider are you with? I am with a company known as Fido, who is a subsidiary partner with my internet provider, which is Rogers Cable. Do you always click random videos beside the YouTube videos? Sometimes, not too often, but sometimes. Number 3. Do you save money? Nope. I spend it as fast as I get it. Number 4. Do you like looking at rain? Well, when it's raining, of course, I'm usually inside. I look out the window, it's raining. And then I say to myself, I'm not going outside. Because I don't want to be caught in the rain like I did on Monday's tag. I was down near the lake and I got caught. And there's no shelter down near the lake. So I got soaking wet. And do I like looking at the rain? It's all right because it's there. And you got nothing else to look at. Number 5. Do you use a lot of data when you're out? No, I do not because I don't use data. You always use Wi-Fi. Will you like to be rich? I'm one of these people who are meant to be poor, so if I did get rich, it'd be spent, so I might as well just be poor. Do you have a smart meter? I live in a apartment, or as you call it, a flat. I do not pay for hydro, or as you call it over there, electricity. But there are smart meters in the electrical room. And number 8, do you like hot curry? Yes, I do. I love hot curry. I love any kind of hot, spicy food. Anyway, those are my answers to your questions. Until we meet each other again, my friend, do take care for now.